Hello everyone. Are you ready for a vlog? This was so unexpected. I was totally going to film a review on the MJ Halloween special, but there's one problem. I haven't seen it yet. I'm gonna go to Caitlyn's house and watch the Michael Jackson special, because the reason I haven't watched it yet is because I actually figured out the night it was coming on that I don't get CBS.
Boo, you stink!
We recently just got rid of cable, so we get like 5 channels, and I thought CBS might be one of them, but apparently not. Going to Caitlyn's house, her mom is an angel. She recorded the whole 1-hour show. It's gonna be my raw reaction and my raw review right after I've watched it, so it's gonna be intense. Also, I'm gonna pick up Caitlyn right now. We're gonna get coffee, of course, to prepare ourselves. I was gonna film me driving and like do a cute montage, but that's not gonna happen because this is not gonna stay. I'm here. Caitlyn pulled it up. Oh God, hello. What? This quality is so good.
Oh. Yes.
This is, okay, wait. This is like some good ass creepy stuff. Okay. So this was my great grandmother's when she was a child and my grandfather brought it over. Look at the mirror.
That is really honestly creepy.
Grandfather Bible, I think.
There, look at those shoes. Oh my gosh. And then creepy doll clothes. I am shooken.
Oh my God, it just said MJ's Halloween next and it, oh my God, the song.
That was Smooth Criminal, the little noise it made.
Oh my God, Jacob Sartorius. Yes, he looks like Jacob Sartorius.
The remix of Don't Stop Till You Get Enough. Honestly, I'm bopping.
Can I see it now?
Is that the mayor from Ghost? Oh my God. Not. Our wiki wikis. Wait, Michael's face is gonna be in the moon. Oh my God.
What?
What's bubbles?
This girl can suck my, what is that? Why does it have a Jerry curl? Why does the dog have a Jerry curl? This is literally like Facebook mom. Oh my God, there's a gate. What if this is like Neverland or some shit? The fiddle license plate says I'm bad. That's so cute. If he pops out of this car right now. Oh my God! Oh my God! What is happening? What? Oh, this place hotel. Oh my God. Oh my God. That's cute. Oh my God. Please show his face. I've only seen his feet and his hands so far. Okay, that intro was low-key fire, honestly. Oh my God. Oh my God, the bat has little sparkles. Oh my, he a shapeshifter. Pennywise is quaking. I want to see this bat turn into Michael right now. This is great so far. I honestly love it. Like, I'm mad at myself for saying I hated it. Conspiracy theory, Michael is actually a bat. First of all, the fact that Michael's a bat and his hair is still like laid. What? Oh my God. Is he twerking or pooping? Whoa, her face is glowing. What highlight does she use? Oh my God, Fenty Beauty, come through. Oh my God, I'm about to be shook. They're playing This Place Hotel again. Oh my God, I'm living for the Michael wallpaper. Wow. This is so cute. I'm freaking living right now. Oh my God, they're playing Human Nature. The elevator music. It's freaking Human Nature. Y'all just don't know what's going on. Like, y'all just saw Michael on the wallpaper and all kinds of mess, and you're just like, huh? Ah! That's Bubbles! Oh my God! What is this? Did that say Madonna on the wall for real?
I think it did.
They about to fuck. No, I'm kidding. Literally, Michael, if he saw me. Icky. Come here, Icky. How much would you die if a giraffe just came up out of the fucking pumpkins? Oh my God, they better meet Michael right now. The girl was bad. The girl was dangerous. Oh my God. What? The pumpkin is dancing. I am shook. This is cute as shit. Look at the little, like, animals. Oh my God. Okay, but if I don't see Michael's animated face at least once, I'm suing. It's like he's transforming into everything but himself, and I'm triggered. Yes, pumpkin Michael, slay my life, sweetie. If she don't get out there and bust a move right now. What? Are you freaking kidding me? Literally, Michael, when we tried to talk to him with the prayer candle, just disappeared. Literally, is Michael keeping these little animals as, like, his dance slaves? Like, what the hell? Got me working day and night. Oh, this, that girl. Is she the one with the purple hair? Ooh, she a baddie. I can hear the Facebook mom screaming right now. First of all, her hair is dyed blue. Second of all, her whole thigh is out.
This is meant for children.
I'm just loving the Michael music in the background 24/7. Look at their faces. Me, when I'm waiting for Michael's face to pop up in this animated film. Is that a bee? What was that? Ew, oh, no! Oh my my god. What? What is wrong with her? She just reached into his head right now to grab that thing, and he goes, oh, that tickles. And that, honestly, just disturbed. That disturbed me deeply. Honestly, that dog can die, and I wouldn't even be that upset. What is happening? Bubbles, what the hell? Ew, ooh, Bubbles. Don't laugh like that, sweetie. I am. Aw, I ship it. Oh, god. Yes! Usually I cry when the dogs and stuff die, but honestly with him, I'm- oh god. Michael, save them. I've fallen and I can't get up. Oh my god, y'all. They got spiders falling from the ceiling. Ooh, they're crawling all over them. Ooh, thank god it wasn't cockroaches. I would be out. I'd be like, I don't want to see Michael anymore. I am living for the Michael-inspired outfit on the big-ass spider. Yes, queen, slay my life. Are they about to have a dance-off right now? Because if so, I'm dead. What is this? Bring it on. She getting it? She getting it? The dog's like, I'm getting the hell up out of here. Can you do a split on the D? What is that? I feel like I'm about to start laughing really hard. All right, Caitlyn's joining their dance-off.
I feel inspired, but I have to stretch for...
Okay. Oh, hell, they're getting chased after these little spider people. Yes! Oh, my God.
Are they not, like, recognizing
right? It's like, that are, like, oh my god, they just held hands. I ship it so hard. Oh, snap. Ow.
Close.
That is actually pretty much a split to me.
My sock came off.
Split too real.
So we're 35 minutes in. I still have not seen Michael's beautiful animated face. I ship. I still don't know their names, but the one that looks like Jacob Sartorius and the girl that can dance, I ship them very hard. I was originally shipping her with Michael, but then Caitlyn was like, she's a teenager, and I was like, you right. So now I don't ship them anymore. I love Bubbles. The girl with purple hair, I really feel like it could be Prince, though.
I feel like it's his...
It's purple.
His feeling of touring. How he views it.
She's the visual representation of Michael's touring.
I feel like they're gonna end up together in the end, Michael and that chick. Could you imagine? Like, his music turns her soul good, and then they're together.
I mean, I wish she would turn good, but I don't want them to date, because I'd actually kill myself. But anyways, okay, that's how I feel.
Fak is still the realest shit for me.
Am I gay? I am not gay.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god, stop fucking lying.
Why is she hating on this cat right now? What? Literally, how is this for kids? What is happening?
What?
That is disturbing. How is this for kids?
Their heads in jars.
Turns into Facebook mom. Why would you let your child watch this? Heal the world, bitch. Change your life. Oh my god, they're playing childhood. What? Why are they? Oh, they play childhood for 0.5 seconds and I just got emo. I'm glad they have Bubbles, but where the Frickle Frackle is Louie the Llama. I literally thought they were playing in the closet for 5 seconds, and I was like, oh my god, they're really about to fuck right now. Oh, of course! They would, like, try to play in the closet when this hoe shows up. Girl, you know when you look at someone, even like an animated cartoon, and you just know that they smell? Look here! Y'all both gone date, y'all need to shut the hell up. Ew, oh my god, literally me. Yes! They better end with Thriller. I'm gonna be shocked. And if I don't see animated Michael's face, I'm suing. Wiki wiki. This cat is playing an electric guitar right now.
Fucking formulator. Ew, I hated the way she said that.
Oh my god, this is like the Thriller music video where Michael protects her and shit. Aw, but then he turns into a zombie. Yes! Yes! Destroy her! Kill her! Destroy her! Rip her apart! Oh my god, he's so cute, his little animated character.
That looks really good.
It does look good. Holy shit! Yes! Yes, father! Oh my god! Oh my god, oh my god! Oh. I would fuck cartoon Michael. Whoops. Yes, cartoon daddy. I want your virtual dick! Ooh, his ass on fleek.
Yeah, who are all these people?
Veronica, you're not even trying to fuck! Please don't tell me it's this bitch again. Fuck you. She looks like a crazed dance mom. Look at Michael. He's like, bitch.
What?
The force, it's got a lot of power and... Oh my god, Michael. Oh my god. No! Put him down! I will kill you! I better save him! Come on, Jacob! Come on, Veronica! What the fuck? Oh, fuck. No, Michael, if you fuck her, I'm out. No! 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 Oh my god, they're so gonna fuck after this! First of all, this dog has more butt than me. Look at him, look back at it. No! He's sleeping. Oh my god! That fucked me up! It's Michael telling them to believe in themselves! Alright, now y'all gonna kiss? Oh my god, yes, 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 kiss, kiss, kiss! Oh, that was fucking cute! Oh, is he about to winky winky? Yeah! Oh my god, they kissed! Oh my god, they finally kissed! Yes, winky winky, bitch! I am fucking shook, and he's letting her dance while he DJs! Oh my god, couple fucking goals!
Woo! That's how I'm feeling right now. So, I cannot even believe what just happened. I thought it was gonna suck. I thought Michael would be shown for like 0.5 seconds and then the whole rest of the time they would play his music and then show the kids' life. Even though they're not even kids, I found out they're like teenagers. I'm so glad they kissed at the end. I don't know what else to say other than I'm just shook and I really liked it and I would watch it again and I would actually probably buy it because it was so cute. I don't think it was perfect. But
let's just be real. Ashley would buy anything that has Michael in it because she's so far up his ass.